not evil by itself. It's just paper with perceived value to obtain other things we value in other ways. If not money, what is evil, you may ask? Evil is the unquenchable, obsessive, and moral-bending desire for more. Evil is the bottomless, soulless, and obsessive-compulsive pursuit of some pot of gold at the end of some rainbow which doesn't exist. Evil is having a price tag for your heart and soul in exchange for financial success at any cost. Evil is trying to buy your happiness again and again until all those fake, short-lived mirages or emotions are gone.